Welcome back to channel Infinky Infopedia. Today, we are excited to explore Huawei's latest innovation, the Mate XT Ultimate. This revolutionary smartphone promises to elevate your tech experience with its advanced features and sleek design. Join us as we dive into what makes the Mate XT a standout in the smartphone realm. On 10 September, Huawei launched the Mate XT Ultimate design, the world's first tri-fold smartphone. This revolutionary device unfolds into a full-size tablet and folds back into a traditional phone, setting a new benchmark in smartphone technology. When folded, it resembles a regular smartphone, but unfold it, and you get the experience of a 10.2-inch tablet. The Mate XT features three screens, each boosting a stunning 3K ultra-high-definition resolution. It utilizes flexible materials that allow the device to bend in either direction thanks to its innovative inverse dual-hinge design. This design allows the Mate XT to fold in a unique Z shape, providing users with multiple usage formats. When fully collapsed, the OLED display measures 6.4 inches, giving you a single-screen device experience. Open it up, and it expands to an impressive 10.2 inches with a resolution of 2,230x3,184 pixels. Additionally, the Mate XT can also be used in a partially unfurled 7.9 inch configuration. The concept of a triple folding phone is not entirely new. Samsung showcased tri-fold display concepts back in 2022 at CES, and TCL presented a similar concept in 2020. However, none of these concepts have been released or mass-produced for commercial sale until now. Huawei has surpassed Samsung with a 27.5% global market share in the foldable market, while Samsung holds 16.4%. The Mate XT features four cameras, including a periscope-style telephoto lens. Most of these cameras have a fixed aperture, meaning the amount of light entering the lens cannot be adjusted. The rear camera setup includes a 50-megapixel ultra-wide-angle camera, a 12-megapixel ultra-wide-angle camera, and a 12-megapixel periscope telephoto camera. The front camera has an 8-megapixel resolution. Powered by a 5,600 mAh battery, the Mate XT offers storage options of 16GB plus 256GB, 16GB plus 512GB, and 16GB plus 1TB. It comes with AI capabilities, satellite communication, stylus support, and a keyboard attachment. The Mate XT also includes a range of smart AI services. The AI Senior Editor provides advanced voice editing with natural language understanding for superior content creation. The AI Info Consultant utilizes split-screen mode to answer questions and summarize lengthy articles. The AI Translation Expert allows users to easily translate full documents using Celia, with the original text displayed alongside for accuracy. Additionally, the AI Photo Editor features AI Image Expansion for automatic enlargement, AI Removal, and AI Cloud Enhancement for enhanced image editing. Despite its higher price compared to a 16-inch MacBook Pro, starting at $2,800 and reaching up to $3,370, the Mate XT is competitively priced among other foldable smartphones. It has already garnered over 4 million pre-orders with no deposit required. The first sale is scheduled for 20th September 2024. And there you have it. The Huawei's Mate XT is pushing the boundaries of smartphone design and technology, offering a glimpse into the future of mobile devices. If you're as excited about this innovation as we are, make sure to hit that like button, leave a comment, and share your thoughts on the Mate XT. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more updates on the latest tech trends and reviews. Thanks for watching, and stay tuned for more exciting content right here.